Do you feel the buzz?
Okay guys, so welcome back to the channel, and in this video I'm going to be showing you that how to get Minecraft for free on your PC. So guys, let's get started.
So first you're gonna do is just go, so make sure that you have uTorrent. This process will be available in uTorrent, so let's just set. But first you're gonna go in the link is one will be in the description, the piratebay.org, and then you will be directly on this page. So what you're gonna do is click on this get this torrent, and then click on that, and then click on open magnet url or i, and then wait, and then here you have this thing. So says size, it will be 110 MB, select all and click OK, and then it will say I think size will say click here, click wait for it, you wait till it's not checked for the seating.
Next, create desktop icon.
So you can just look loading. Thank you. subscribe. I subscribe. And bye.